Good morning, sir. My name is Arya Jimia from Accounting D. This is video record about what is management accounting. Management accounting, also called managerial accounting or cost accounting, is the process of analyzing business costs and operation. The prepare internal financial record and account to aid managers' decision-making process in achieving business goals. In other words, it is the act of making sense of financial and costing data and translating that data into useful information for management and officer within an organization. Thank you.